Okay, how are you?
I'm good.
Baby, you know that I love you, huh?
Come on, of course I do. What kind of a question is that?
No, I just want to know if you really know that I love you.
I know you love me, and you know that I love you too.
And you know what we've gone through in our relationship to be where we are today.
Okay, but why are you asking me all those questions, eh?
Just answer. Is there anything difficult
here? Look at Ken, I know we've gone through a lot for us to be where we are today. I appreciate that, and you know that I love you.
Okay, so you are still in Nakonde?
Like, really?
I'm just asking.
You're asking me if I'm still in Nakonde. When did I last tell you that I'll be moving anywhere else? I mean, I just recently got posted here.
Maybe, like, I want to find out if there are any chances that they'll transfer you. Get my
like,
point.
It's not like I just decided to be transferred. I mean, I have to be here and work for some time before I can be transferred to anywhere else.
So, like, there's no hope that you'll be coming to Lusaka or being transferred to Lusaka?
It's not like I want to be in Nakonde, no. But, I mean, this is a job.
I know it's a job. I know. So,
okay, like, just get straight to the point. Why are you asking me all these questions?
It's because they've increased transport fares.
They've increased what?
And this is a long distance relationship. How am I going to be coming that side?
Like, how much is it now coming to Nakonde from Lusaka?
Just coming there, it's 355 kwacha.
Three,
I get 1.5 as my salary. How am I going to come to Nakonde?
Okay, so, like, what are you saying?
We are done.